little day, proclaimed throughout the bounds of Antioch a feast and solemn sacrifice to Jove. Whoso disdains to join a sacred rite shall feel our wrath in chastisement or death, and this, Septimius, take you in charge. Go, my faithful soldier, go. Let the fragrant incense rise to Jove, great ruler of the skies.
Sword and fire, racks, Tibet, sword.
sense, must have a boy, must have a me. Shall speak against, must have a me. My vengeful life shall speak against, must have a me. Shall speak against the sovereign. Nor gushing tears, nor ardent prayers shall shake a firm decree. Nor gushing tears, nor sword and fire shall speak my ire, my vengeful ire shall speak my ire, my vengeful ire against the stubborn knee, the stubborn knee shall speak against the stubborn knee. My vengeful ire shall speak against the southern knee, against the southern knee, shall speak against the southern knee. Thank you.
Soll die Fäuste schon. Enjoy it as you will, my Didymus. Though not a Christian, yet I own something within, declared for acts of mercy. But Antioch's president must be obeyed. Such is the Roman discipline, while we can only pity whom we dare not spare. Rise the shades of night.
Wretches, why thus blind to fate do ye in private oratories dare rebel against the president's decree and scorn with native rites to celebrate the day sacred to Caesar and protecting Jove. Bread the fruits of Christian folly, bread the fruits of Christian folly, and this shaman mad and folly, fond of life and liberty. Bread the fruits of Christian folly, bread the fruits of Christian folly, fond of life and liberty.
Thank you. Free!
of Antioch with solemn pomp renew the grateful sacrifice to Jove in honor of the smiling deities. Fair Flora and the Cyprian Queen. With Proncaria has reached the western isles, she deigns an offering to the great gods. She shall be free. If not, the meanest of my gods, with lustful joy, shall triumph o'er her boasted chastity.
Thank you. And she, with pure religious sentiments, inspired my soul with virtuous love, inflamed my heart.
No more, the shame reflects too much upon my friend.
Yet no
hide in the woe that his figures have fairest resemblance below. Oh, the honors that Flora and Venus receive from the Romans, this Christian refuses to give. Delight in the woe that his figures resemblance below, that his figures resemblance below. Nor Venus, nor Flora, delight in the woe that his figures their fairest resemblance below, that his figures their fairest resemblance below. Flora, delight in the woe that his figures their fairest resemblance, that his figures their fairest resemblance below.
pass. Oh, that it were the last to Theodora, ere she fall a prey to unexampled lust and cruelty. That night's sweet blessing is denied to grief like ours. How can we think of sleep while Theodora wakes to misery and threatening death hangs hovering o'er our heads? Be prayer our refuge, prayer to him who raised and still can raise the dead to life and joy.
Thank you.
is it a Christian virtue then to rescue from the hands of justice one condemned by my authority?
Such my religion, it condemns all crimes, none more than disobedience to just power. And had your sentence doomed her but to death, I then might have deplored your cruelty and should not have
take him hence, and lead him to repentance, or to death.
Be not my doom! You may inflict it here with legal justice, that is cruelty.
Is there such virtuous courage in the sex? Preserve them, O ye gods! Preserve them both!
Yeah.
she slaves your fruitless prayer. See, she slaves your fruitless prayer. The powers below no pity know. Cease, the powers below no pity know. For the bread. This prayer, the powers below, no pity, no, for the brave or for the fair. Cease, ye slaves, your fruitless prayer.
It's kind, my friends, but kinder still it for this daughter of Antiochus. In mine as noble as her birth, your prayers prevail. Let Didymus, our
indeed guilty, 'tis but equity that both should suffer. Ministers of justice, ye ministers of justice, lead the friends. I cannot will not bear such insolence. And as our gods they honor or despise, fall they their supplicants, fall they their supplicants or sacrifice, fall they their supplicants or sacrifice. And as our gods they honor or despise, call they their supplicants, call they their supplicants, or sacrifice, call they their supplicants, or sacrifice.